And a suspect in a fatal shooting in Milford, Iowa, is pleading not guilty. According to court documents, 25-year-old Christian Goyen-Yarns of Spirit Lake submitted the plea in Dickinson County Court today. Goyen-Yarns was arrested on February 3rd and is accused now of first-degree murder. This for a shooting of a woman who he had a prior relationship with. The victim identified Goyen-Yarns to authorities after being shot twice.